despite looking like a caveman, Grimes a pretty smart guy.
This could be it, Corey. Cover!
Actually, Grayson Waller was just yelling at us.
Cover again. Theory once more.
The reason Theory was upset is because Dragon Lee got that highlight video and Austin Theory didn't get one. Waller just explaining that to us here at ringside.
Again, Dragon Lee probably talked to somebody in the truck and said, hey, Austin Theory, the 150 million hitman's going to be in the ring. Can you air my package then?
So, again, let's just rephrase. The reason that Theory had 150 million plus hits in video views is the fact that The Rock, yes, the great one, and Pat McAfee were a part of that, and they beat Theory up. That's how he got those number of views.
That's your opinion.
We mentioned that NXT North American Championship match. Cameron Grimes, a former champion, held that title, and he's rallying here now against Austin Theory. It's his birthday tomorrow. What a weekend it could be if he gets the win.
Yeah, what if he loses?
He's still on Friday Night SmackDown, and by the looks of things, he's impressing right now.
Cameron Grimes making the climb to the top.
Cameron Grimes is... Whoa! Crossbody to Theory. Hooks the leg for the win. Can he get it all? Theory kicking out of two.
With Theory and Waller bragging as well that they're better than the Usos, DX, the Dudleys, or anyone else because they're undefeated as a tag team.
I think it's a pretty legitimate claim.
Wow!
They've had two matches.
Wow!
Incredible feat of strength. Shoulders are down. Theory out once more at two.
I've had to listen to you crow about being undefeated at WrestleMania for over a decade. These guys have two legitimate victories, and they're on their way to many more in the future. I think Waller and Theory have the potential to be bigger than BTS. I'm talking real pop culture phenomenon.
We'll wait and see if that will be the case.
You got him there, Corey. Cameron Grimes now eyeing up Theory. Oh!
I wouldn't be surprised if things went south with the football player if Taylor Swift slid into Theory's DMs.
Hey, nobody thought Leonard Skinner was going to make it either, but...
Grayson
Waller.
Beautiful! Beautiful!
Waller causing the distraction.
Theory capitalizing. Theory rolling back in. So, man, incredible athleticism.
We're about to take a trip, gentlemen. A-Town down.
Theory. Away, Cameron Grimes.
Give the assist to Waller.
Here is your winner, Austin